told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada. Kind of laughed it off. It was funny, huh? Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Yeah, from the land of the lost, Trans-Canada cross, patriotic and a honor with my hand on my heart. From the greatest of lakes, to the greenest of greens, to the rockiest mountains and everything in between. Oh Canada, oh, you're no fan of us, cause a movie and TV shows are so amateur. Yeah, we laugh it off, that don't really bother me. Look, we ain't serious unless we really gotta be. Humorous attitude, like kids in a hall, a Jim Carrey, Mike Myers, how we claiming them all. It's a great white north, home of the funniest actors, a front of the joke with an abundance of laughter. Third, a red and white flag, keep it high, keep it visual. People say Canada gets stereotypical. Think we finish every sentence with buddy or bye. And if it ain't that, it's either dude A or guy. Yeah, we consider it people. And smoking marijuana, we consider it legal. Still doing rap like the 1990s, but that's how we like it, off time and grimy. I know where I'm from and I told you before, north of America, hard to ignore. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada, oh, Canada.
Glass makes a sick beat, we call it a classic.
I've been around the globe and heard the confusion. Honestly, a lot of y'all are ignorant and stupid. Yes, we have microwaves, TVs, and cell phones. Unintelligent fuck, we invented the telephone. We made Yahtzee, the light bulb, hockey, and bred the greatest players, Gretzky to Crosby. We all got at least one drinking buddy, and after one drink, all of us think we're funny. A national mascot's a damn beaver. Oh Canada, we love our beaver. Home of Hell's Angels and RCMP. Home of Gordon Lightfoot and SCTV. The Underground Railroad. George St. Pierre right here's where we call home. A healthcare system, y'all know it's free. Keep a girl's banging with a full mouth of teeth. I won't even get into the music industry. They say hip hop is dead, nah, it's up north with me. I can do this all day, it's a part of my routine. But supper's almost done and tonight.
Routine.
I know where I'm from and I told you before. North of America, hard to ignore. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada. Oh, Canada.
I'm from the East Coast to Canada.
Canada.
I'm from the East Coast.
Yo, yeah, I'm from Canada. So sometimes words come over my mouth like this.
Get used to it.